Good evening. Mike. There's only one battery left and he's on the alley. No, I'm not joking. We got batteries in another case. Oh dear me. Can you just have a look in that silver case and see if there's some batteries there? Right, good evening, folks. Oh, that was rubbish. Good evening. Oh, lovely. Right, okay, so we're the Rumble Fat Mans. However, as it's not been that long since we were last here, we thought we'd treat you. We'd have a little bit of a change. Oh, look at this, a handful of batteries. Take them too. And, Mike, can you sort out this microphone? We thought we'd treat you, do a little bit of a change tonight. Rather than just do the Rumble Fat Man, we thought we'd do a little bit of a tribute to the commitment to the Blues Brothers for you as well. Just to mix it up a little bit, you know. And also, we've gone all out tonight though, because we brought the brass section. Thought we'd better dust the cobwebs off them, you know what I mean? We've got a few big gigs coming up over the next few weeks, so good for them to get a bit of practice. You guys get a free brass section, we lose money. But there you go. Right, so like I say, we're going to do a mixture of stuff. We're doing Commitments, Blues Brothers during this first set. And then the second set, we'll do our Rumble Fat Man stuff, we'll do Soul Old Town, a bit of pop. I'm trying to fill in while they change batteries on his microphone. Anyone know any good jokes? Two fish in a tank, one turned out to the other. Said, do you know how to drive this thing? Two snowmen in a field, one turned out to the other. Said, can you smell carrots? Oh, jeez. Tough crowd. Right, are you ready? Are you back on? Alright, he's back on. Right. Big tune, well, yeah, well, you're always a little bit off. Right, so big tune from the Blues Brothers film now. This is a tune called Soulman. Here we go.
I'm not afraid to die.
I would say, give it a reminder, but I don't know what the hell you were trying there. Guns N' Roses, Queen, have you forgot what band you're in?
Yeah. Well, it's got to be better than, you know, whatever it is.
By the way, if you're wondering what's going on, I'm trying to film us for a new promo video. It's not working very well, but listen, even if we're rubbish, just give us a bit clap. Yeah, no, I'm joking. It's alright, that bit will be edited out anyway. Right, so we're going to do a little tune now from the second Blues Brothers film. The film was rubbish, but the music's great. And it's a little tune called 6345789.
Oh,
Halbreen. And again, it was in the film. This is called Take Me to the Right.
Thank you.
give it up for our dancer there. Very good, very good. I want to know what he's reading. Right, so we're going to just jump back to the Blues Brothers quickly for this next one. And then I think we're going to do some commitments. I don't know, I get confused, we mix it all up. This is actually another one from the second Blues Brothers film that this lady was in both films, and unfortunately she passed away recently, Aretha Franklin, so there's a little bit of pressure on her to do a good job here.
Yeah, no pressure.
Yeah, a little bit of pressure for her to do a good job on this one. This tune's a little bit of respect, here we go.
Baby, and your man.
the wrong set. I enjoyed that. Okay, the next one's in the right set. This one's from The Commitments. A little Motown number by a lady called Fontella Bass. I'm just pulling headphones out. There they are. By a lady called Fontella Bass. This song's called Rescue Me.
F.
Bye.
come. So we're going to take you down to Bob's Country Bunker. And of course, we start off with giving some love, it doesn't go down very well. And we have to come up with a plan, we have to come up with something a little bit country. So this is what they come up with. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman. Alright, tell you what we are doing now. We're going to do a little bit of Rawhide. So, for Rawhide we need Elwood. There's a few Elwoods in this band. Obviously I'm the fat one, I'm Jake, you know what I mean? But the Elwood we're going to go for is Deadwood at the back, the drums. So, sorry, not Deadwood, Deadwood. And he's going to sing this one for. So this is a little bit of Rawhide. Take it away. What was that? Are you giving him sunglasses? He can't see. He can't see. Blind as a bat. He needs to be able to see drums in front of him, otherwise he's lost. Right. Go on then.
Exactly the same, try that, right?
Sing the first line.
Hardy, 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 hardy.
Oh,
that was.
Oh, Sugar, that is going to sound awesome. Just do that again on the video. that was amazing. Oh no, it's still recording now. Do that during the song. I mean, really do that during the song. Right. Second line.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold.
I'm glad I chose here to record the promo. Right. Okay. Nothing else needed. That's it. You're perfect. Take it away. They don't get me bigger. free. And I'm free.